Now I'm the king of the swingers, oh, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cub, and stroll right into town, and be just like the other men. I'm tired of mucking around, oh.
After Smith's chief manager in Las Vegas, Quentin was back on track. The road was a ribbon of moonlight, and Death Valley appeared, wide open, bigger than Rhode Island, and less a part of California than an ungoverned territory. At 282 feet below sea level, Badwater Basin is the point of the lowest elevation in North America. On the other hand, it's less than 100 miles from Mount Whitney, which happens to be the highest point in the Union State. It may not surprise you, but many scenes from the original Star Wars movies, not that crappy Disney version, sorry guys, were shot there. In 1849, a group of pioneers who were looking for gold lost their way in Death Valley, and were certain it would be the end for them. However, only one guy actually died, the other one were rescued, but were forever hunted by the journey. Legend has it, as they left the area, one of the survivors said, "Goodbye, Death Valley." And that, kids, is how the area took its famous nickname. On the next episode of Quentin Goes to the West, Quentin woke up in Yosemite National Park, determined to find a bear.
Winnie!
What he didn't know is that bears hibernate during the winter, but we never know. The turn on Quentin Goes to the West.
Winnie the Pooh!